Five star Khabib, okay.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Beat him before, so. See if he's interested in taking me to the ground.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Magomedov's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of
strength.
Big off punch lands. Now we get back to range.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick this.
So keen. I need to just relax. I need to take a break. So dumb. Okay, he doesn't want to go to the ground. Maybe I'll just take him to the ground. Now he's up. On the ground, so it's not too bad. Try and slam him. Yep. Too slow.
Beautiful job.
The angle is terrible on this.
Offense, but also to end up in a dominant position. I love watching this guy move on the ground. Another nice transition there.
Such a high-level grappler. You don't see that very often.
Nice hammer fist.
He's putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, that as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning here.
Well, beat him up. Khabib style.
DC, but you gotta be very careful.
Definitely.
His
nails are so hard with Khabib.
These are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold. And
oh, come on, I blocked out.
Looks like he's trying to manipulate the head. This could be tight.
Not gonna happen. It's all good game, right? Don't stress, man.
Alright, here we go with round two.
Oh, he doesn't want to touch him up.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots.
Oh. 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 That pressure. He can do elbows too.
He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
That what you want?
Blocks the shot. Oh, straight right. Magomedov's lower jaw looking extremely.
Oh, it's so delayed. What is going on?
Mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Hook shot land.
far. Oh, I knew you were doing that too.
Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive. Oh, huge elbow. Two's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Oh, straight right.
Oh, big knee to the body. How did that elbow not hit, bro? Come on, man. I don't understand that. Please tell me you have the rolling knee bar.
Check the slick movement where he slept the
this guy's in trouble.
Now he's going to try to roll for a knee bar.
He's in real big trouble, this guy.
Oh,
so you don't gas out, boys. Rolling knee on Khabib. History making. Yeah, you're tapping, boy. Go tapping. Rolling knee bar. Five star Khabib, come on. Back up. Alright. Dos Anjos. Let's do it. Oh, we got a Conor McGregor fan.
All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Rafael Dos Anjos. Ready? Ready? All right, so here we go. Round
catch him up. McGregor. Oh, no, I don't want to know about it. Let's work this guy's gas tank.
We're going to see RDA press forward, try to get in Conor's face,
yeah,
and make it work to try to exhaust him as the fight goes long. Rafael Dos Anjos has some of the best cardio in the 155.
Yeah, well, you'll be using it with this guy. Oh, nice. This guy's in trouble. Oh. Go up again, see what happens. Yes, straight up. No, bro, you're not going up. No, yes. Yes.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight. There's a song there, right? Know when to nicely done.
Oh, you lucky man. Leg locks, that's what we like to do. Give me that leg. To the ground with the wrong guy, man. Yep. Tappy tap tap.
And there's the tap of dialogue one at that, and you get a false sense of security messing around with this guy on the ground. He's got submissions from everywhere.
You're not wrong, John.
Beautiful finish by this jiu-jitsu ace. He went right from the top position into that heel hook and got the finish.